to you from Lombardi Avenue, Lambeau Field, the site for today's game.
Bill, we've got a couple of the best tight ends in the game on each sideline today, and they could be the difference makers.
You know, these tight ends, they can do it all. They're tremendous blockers for the running game. They got the speed to go down the field, and they got feet, and, you know, those quick feet. So even when they run those short routes, if there's man-to-man coverage, they're quick enough and shifty enough to still get away from the defender.
They come to the line of scrimmage, first down. Thomas lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. Brought down at the 32.
When a coach can have a run and picks up those kind of yards, it gives them confidence, and they will show more and more patience with the running game. So the defense, they better dig in here.
Second down and two to go after the running play. The Saints go with two tight ends on this play.
Robinson's taking the handoff.
In on the stop. We watched him in practice this week, Phil. Practicing plays inside the 20. Let's see what they come out with their first opportunity today inside the red zone.
Well, then you've said it many times. This is where you win or lose the football game. They got the quarterback and the receivers to make it happen.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. The offense back to the line after the 60-yard gainer on powers his way across. Touchdown.
This will make you feel good early in the game. You're down near the goal line, and you just line up, and you run the football right at the defense and get a touchdown.
The Saints line up for the extra point. Counted.
No return. The ball's coming out to the 20.
First down here.
The Packers will come out in the pistol.
Starks going to take the handoff now.
Shakes off the hit.
Harrelson's the one who made the big stop.
Second down coming up.
Nelson's a receiver in the slot.
The quarterback motions the wide receiver.
And the timeout is called, so we're going to take a quick break and return in just a moment.
And here we have second down.
Starks is in the backfield.
Aaron Rodgers way down the field.
And it's incomplete.
Hopes to put a lot of pressure on the quarterback, and that means that Cameron Jordan will be one player to watch.
Cameron Jordan on the Saints defense is coming into his own, no doubt about it. Just keeps getting better. Just one of those tall, athletic defensive ends. And last year he was terrific. I expect him to be even better this year.
Third and long,
and Rodgers will hand it off. They bring him down, and the offense fails to pick up a first down on three plays.
No game on the play.
Boom, boom.
Rodgers going to take it from the shotgun.
The Packers turn the ball over on downs.
The Saints defense comes up with the big stop on fourth down.
Yeah, they came up with the big stop. And listen, you know, this, the other team, all I can say is they are willing to gamble. That was a huge gamble, and it did not pay off.
First down and 10. Pierre Thomas takes the handoff. Touchdown, New Orleans Saints.
Well, in the NFL, no lead is ever safe. So when you got the lead, you push it on in there, score another touchdown, and keep putting the pressure on your opponent.
And the extra point is good. Saints ready here for the kickoff. Signals right away, fair catch. They face first down. Starks is in the backfield. Rodgers from the shotgun. He'll fire it out to the left. And Starks is going to pull in the bullet pass. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Nickel formation here for the defense. Trying to work that left side. Burns in on the tackle. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
Sometimes they tell the receiver just to go long, run a fly route, run a nine route, because that means straight ahead or a streak. Show the speed that you have and get it done.
The defense comes out in the nickel. Midway through the first, there's a yellow marker down on the field. Nice piece of running. He's taken down at the 30. That's what happens when you try to guess the snap count.
Well, that was a nice job by the offense. It just puts them in a better position. Nice little throw and catch.
It's now second down. Lacy lines up in the backfield. Offense lines up here. Second and one. Gets the handle here. In the end, it picks up only a yard. Third down on the way. Starks in the backfield. Single back set. Rodgers will have it in the pistol. Catch made. Tackle made by Bird that time.
Find a way to score. That's always the mantra with every team when they get in the red zone. If you punch it in here, even though you're down by more than seven, it'll give you confidence for the rest of the game.
First and 10 to the ground. And this will end up as a two-yard loss.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Second and 12. Rodgers still has it. Throwing now to his left. Nelson tackled down.
You must be very creative in the red zone when it comes to the passing game. Formations, movement, do whatever it takes to give your players an advantage. That time they get a nice play call. They throw the pass and complete it for a good, solid pickup.
First and goal from the 5. Good piece of tackling.
Well, here you go. This is going to be a big call in the game, Jim. You're down. You're down here on the goal line. You've got to find a way to punch it in.
Second and goal from the 3. And it's incomplete. Just can't hold on that time.
Jim, I love these situations. Third and goal. What are they going to call? They're going to run the football. They're going to go with a pass. And if it is a pass, I would look for something quick.
About to snap it for the 9th play of the drive. Third and goal at the 3. Touchdown. That'll close the gap.
Terrible job that time by the defense. Third goal, they're expecting pass, and they still can't stop it. This defense is just not fast enough to stop those touchdown passes.
The Packers for the extra point. Inside of the uprights. Packers now ready to kick the football down the field.
Takes it from the two. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. They come to the line, and it's first down. Drew Brees has it under center.
Double tight end formation.
Robinson's going to secure the handle. They have this one covered up, and it's going to set him back for a loss. This is one player that Drew Brees loves to find across the middle is Marcus Colston.
Yeah, Marcus Colston reminds me a lot of a guy like Anquan Boldin. All you need is a little hope. Throw the football to them because they're big and strong. They attack it, and they can make those catches. The defensive backs are all over. That's a bad job by the offense that time. There's no doubt about it. The blitz by the defense, they do not do a good job of finding out where everybody's blitzing from. They let a guy come free, and that free blitzer, or as we call them, free runners, he gets the hit on the QB and takes him down.
On the way, third down.
Cooks is lined up now as a slot receiver. And the second quarter is underway with this snap.
That's an interception.
A halt.
Jim, this defense is just attacking today. They got the offense backed up. They go after them. They're aggressive. And what does it do for them? It gets them an interception inside the opponent's 20-yard line.
First down, offense readying for the snap.
The Packers will go with the pistol on this play. They'll run it here. Hawthorne's going to make the tackle.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets them a few yards.
The Packers come out in the pistol.
The wide receiver shifting around in motion.
The Packers will take the snap from the 30.
Handoff to James Starks. He's brought down at the 25-yard line.
First down here after the run. The Packers come out in the pistol. Back to the ground. And he's brought to the ground.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
Second and 8. Here's the give to James Starks.
Ducks out of bounds.
Good job getting the first down by the offense. And look at the defensive players on the sideline cheering their teammates on. Keep us on the sideline a little longer. That's what they're hoping for.
They're able to move the chains after that last run.
Here they come back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. Handoff made.
And he's in for the touchdown.
How about that? First and goal that the offense, about 90% of the time, is going to run the football. And what do? Here? They run it, and they get it done. That is power football at its best.
The Packers now with the extra point to tie the game. Extra point was good. Mason Crosby ready for the kickoff.
That'll be a touchback, and the ball will be placed at the 20.
First down on the way. Drew Brees has it under center. Here's the handoff. And Perry in on the tackle.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
Thank you. second down. Offense lines up here. The run it with Mark Ingram.
And they knock him down just a yard away from the first.
Third down and one. Mark Ingram carries the football. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down.
The Saints offensive line does a good job on this run. They show their power. The runner able to go up in there and get a first down.
First down at the 32. Underneath, but can't find a mark that time as the pass goes incomplete. That leads us to second down. Thomas lined up in the backfield. Thomas on the screen. That's a gain of only a yard.
That's a good job by the quarterback recognizing it's man-to-man defense. And when you see that, just watch the receiver leading to the open space. Nice completion.
Defense comes out in a 4-6 formation. Third and nine. Screen pass to Stills. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down. Defense with plenty of bodies in the box here on this play. From the gun, throws the pass. Breeze to Graham. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
The Saints took a big gamble going for it on fourth down, and they got it. Now can you take advantage of that big gamble?
First down here after the completion. That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. And we've reached the 2-minute warning in this one. The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. First down following the long play.
Breeze is going to take it from the shotgun. Out to Stills.
He stacked up at that point.
Well, they complete the pass, Jim, but doesn't get the first down. Sooner or later, you got to throw one down the field.
This will be second down.
Thomas lines up in the backfield.
Set up screen. And Perry in on the tackle.
When you talk about throwing the football into open space, that's almost always against zone defenses. That's what we saw that time. Good job by the quarterback throwing it in there.
Third down now.
Cooks lined up in the slot.
Breeze from the shotgun. The Saints get a first down. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. This long drive continues.
Breeze in shotgun formation.
And he's taken down.
What a good scheme that time by the defense. They confuse the offense. They blitz. They don't know who to pick up. And how about the defender? They must love this. Coming in free and gets a good clean shot on the QB and gets a sack.
Graham's there to catch a ball that had a lot of heat on it.
Let's go now to Danielle Bellini, who has the injury update.
Guys, I just spoke with a Packers official. He does have an upper body injury of some kind, but guys, it doesn't appear to be a big concern. The medical staff's cleared him to return as soon as he feels ready. Back to you.
Play after after play after play here on this drive.
The Saints from the 22. And he's taken down, but not until he picks up the first.
The Saints call a timeout and are left now with only one.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground.
Mounting a serious drive.
The defense gets the sack.
Well, when you have an offense that likes to send the running backs out and pass routes, sometimes you're going to get in trouble. The defense sends more guys than the offensive line can block. And what happens? The quarterback goes down.
Thomas brought down at the 21.
Nice job by the quarterback finding the open guy short. They get the completion. They still do not get the first down, though.
It's third down coming up.
This has been a long drive so far.
Robinson's got it on the handoff. Saints across for the touchdown.
When you talk about a running back like this, he doesn't possess the great speed. So for him to score a long touchdown run, that means the defense broke contain. They weren't disciplined. But the biggest detriment of all is they did not hustle.
The Saints line up for the extra point. Gonna be a penalty here. Makes the PAT. The defense a little jumpy right there.
Robinson's got a touchdown, got a two-point conversion. People love to go for two in this game, don't they?
Well, they do, and you know what? Now I guess you and I just can't sit here and blast the coach for a bad decision. When you pick up the 2 points, you can't complain about what they're trying to do.
And a touchback here. We'll bring the ball out to the 20. The Packers come onto the field now for this next series. The defense comes out of the dime. First down at the 20. Aaron Rodgers way down the field. Almost intercepted that time. That does it for the first half. Packers trailing this one.
All right, Larry, thank you for that from the studios. And halftime, we're going to transition now. We're about to get the third quarter underway.
The Packers are back deep, ready to return.
Cobb is the return man. And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line.
The Packers are ready to take over now, and their offense heads onto the field.
Rodgers will have it in the pistol.
First down at the 25. They bring him to the turf. Second down coming up. No time to huddle now. They motion the receiver around to the other side.
The Packers in the pistol formation.
Back,
Packers will take the snap from the 35.
Wow, what a catch. Tackles made.
The Packers did a good job that time picking up the first down. Let's look at the situation. You're behind just by a few points in the second half. You keep looking to pick up those first downs, and you know you get enough of them. What does it do? Pretty simple. It leads to a score.
The Packers take it from the 23. Robinson's the one who brings them to the ground. First down here after the run.
They get set quickly, ready for another snap.
Starts taking the handoff. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Second and goal from the 10-yard line. Has his man. Touchdown and drawing close.
What a good job by the offense, driving down and getting that touchdown. Even though they're still behind, they're chipping away at this lead, keeping the pressure on their opponents.
The handoff. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure 2 extra points. There's a flag out. They have the ball back and the play's continuing.
That ball, again, not traveling 10 yards. And what are they thinking over there on the sideline?
Well, they're thinking this is why everybody hates kickers. Get the ball down there 10 yards. My gosh. Kick it 15 yards. We'll still recover it. Just a terrible mistake.
The Saints will take the snap from the 35. Williams there to make the tackle. Second down now. Cooks is going to get set in the slot for this snap. Breeze is going to take it from the shotgun. Clay Matthews at the face of the quarterback.
Really good job by the defensive coordinator. Good time to call that blitz. Catches the offense by surprise, and they just outnumber him, and they get to the quarterback, and they take him down.
Offense lines up here.
Third and long. The pass down the field by Drew Brees. The pass is off the mark, and that's a 3 and out.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Cooks in the slot. Breeze from the shotgun. This is going to set up a change of possession.
Jim, I thought this team should have punted it here in fourth and long, but nope. They decide to go for it. They don't convert. You just got to hope your defense can bail you out.
First down here. The Packers lined up in the pistol. And Starks is going to take the handoff now. Picks up 8 here.
Second down here. Quickly to the line.
Handoff, middle. Tackle's made, and the first down is picked up.
Starks is a very smart runner. He knows situations in the game. He saw the first down yard markers, and what does he do? He gets past them and picks up the first down.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Rodgers will have it in the pistol. They feed it to him one more time. And he is tackled at the 44.
Good job of the defensive line standing in there and fighting. And they hold the running back to a short gain.
After the 2-yard carry, it sets up second down and 8.
Screen pulls it in. Bites off the hit. He's taken down at the 42. The completion sets them up now for 3rd and 7. Getting set as fast as they can. is in the backfield. Third down and 7.
He makes the catch. Quarles marked down after a gain of 9.
Wow, Aaron Rodgers wasn't dangerous enough. Now you let him play action pass. Oh, my gosh, that is almost impossible to stop.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
Play clock running down.
Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. And Gillette's there to take him down.
Well, a short gain on the run that time by the offense. When you're a running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running it.
That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and 9.
Here is the first snap of the final quarter. And it falls incomplete.
In the NFL, you got to throw the football deep down the field, but the quarterback just, he overthrows it.
Now, looking at third down. Aaron Rodgers able to find Randall Cobb. Lewis is there that time for the tackle.
Good job by the offense. Another first down. The defense absolutely is getting tired. And when you get tired, you make mistakes.
First down here after the completion.
They better hurry to get the snap.
After a short delay, now they'll run it.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Coming up, second down. From the gun, Rodgers. He's looking to the right here on this throw. And he's tackled some 3 yards away from a first down.
The Packers offensive coordinator does a good job that time calling the pass down here in the red zone. Caught the defense off guard. They got the completion for a good game.
Aaron Rodgers going to take it from the shotgun. Touchdown, Green Bay Packers.
Nice job by the receiver running that fade down the field. Nice throw by the quarterback, and we get a touchdown.
He'll throw it over the middle. You talk about momentum, that turns into an 8-point trip, the touchdown and the 2.
This offense and the head coach and the offensive coordinator, they're all aggressive. So, hey, well, it's not good enough just to get a touchdown. They want to get that extra point or 2 points. Nice job that time.
And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. The Saints getting set now for their next series. He's setting up here. He's been sacked 4 times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Try over again on second down. The pass down the field by Drew Brees, and they can't connect.
Pass rushers, defensive players, they love situations like this, don't they? They got a little lead there. It's in the second half, and it's third and long. You are expecting pass, so you can just let it go and try to get after the quarterback.
Here we go. They'll hike it to him out of the shotgun. Looking long to Colston.
Williams nearly comes away with the interception.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work. And they stop the offense that time.
Going for it on fourth down. Thomas lined up in the backfield. They'll go shotgun here. Wants to go deep. He brings it in. Touchdown. This game is tight.
What a nice job by the receiver. There's the long throw down the field. He runs. He looks it in, makes the catch, and scores.
Try, so they'll just have to settle for the six. Saints ready here for the kickoff. And the fair catch is made. It'll be a touchback. The Packers getting ready now to start their drive. Now first and 10. They're setting up screen. Nowhere to go, as this will be a loss of three.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Wasting no time now for this next play. Second and 13. Finds Cobb, and he's tackled just 2 yards short of a first down. Starks is in the backfield. The Packers pistol set here. 3rd and 2. And he hauls it in.
Keep the momentum on your side. You got a lead here in the second half. Nice play that time. You pick up the first down. Let's see if you can take advantage of it.
If they're going to have any chance at all here late in the fourth, the defense must make a big stop and give the ball back to the offense.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Second down coming up. We're late in the fourth, and the offense is just trying to sit on the lead. Rodgers from the shotgun finds his mark. That'll put them in what we call plus territory.
Well, here we are in the second half of a tight game, and you always hear this: control the tempo of the game, just move the chains. And that's what the offense did that time. Picked up the first down and just keep marching from here.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. We've hit the 2-minute warning in the second half. First down coming up. After the long gain, let's see what they do here. Long gain sets them up here on this play. Here's the first snap after the big play. They'll go ground. Taken down a yard short of the first. They call for the timeout to stop the clock.
9-yard gain on the play.
They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second. Lacy lines up in the backfield. The tackle's made, and the first down is picked up.
Rodgers' job is very simple. Find a way to get the first down. It's a nice job. He takes the snap. He gets low. Get down. Don't let the big guys hit you, and he gets the first down.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Offense lines up here. Takes the knee. Second down coming up. An extra tight end on the field for this one. Takes the knee. Third down. For this play, they'll go with two tight ends.
It was a close one. And at the final whistle, what a win for that one team.
It sure is. What a thrill to win a close game in the NFL. You think about it, how hard it is just to get one win and how tough it was out there. And